Rain delayed the start of the second day of England's second test against Pakistan at Headingley. England returned to the ground looking to build on a dominant first day, with captain alongside nightwatchman Dom Bess at 106 for 2 in reply to Pakistan's 174. But they arrived to find much of the ground under cover, with persistent rain falling and the forecast for disruption throughout the day including the threat of thunderstorms. Root was waiting to resume on 29 after openers Alastair Cook and Keaton Jennings made 46 and 29 respectively. Stuart Broad, James Anderson and Chris Woakes earlier took 3 wickets apiece, with only Shadab Khan offering much resistance with a rapid 56.